Hello friends, welcome to my channel. I hope you all are fine. So today we will discuss linear equation in two variables, and that is method number 3 by cross multiplication method. So for applying this method we need a formula, and let's have a look for solving linear equation in two variables by using the formula. So it would be a1x plus b1y plus c1 is equals to 0. This is equation number 1. a2x plus b2y plus c2 is equals to 0. This is equation number 2. Coefficient of x is a1. Coefficient of y is b1. And c1 is constant here. In second equation, coefficient of x is a2. Coefficient of y is b2. And c2 is constant here. So we will do cross multiplication over here. And after cross multiplication, we will get this formula, that is x upon b1 c2 minus b2 c1 and y upon c1 a2 minus c2 a1 and 1 upon a1 b2 minus a2 b1. So let's solve few questions based on it. Question number 1. So here I am having two equations, that is 5x plus 3y minus 35 is equals to 0 and 2x plus 4y minus 28 is equals to 0. As I told you earlier, coefficient of x in first equation is 5, so this is a1, b1 is 3, c1 is minus 35. Similarly, in equation number 2, a2 is 2, b2 is 4 and c2 is minus 28. So now I'll put these values in the given formula, and after solving, I'll get the value of x as 4 and y as 5. Let's have a look on question number 2. So again, I'm having two equations over here, that is x plus y equals to 7 and 2x minus 3y is equals to 11. So here a1 is 1, b1 1 and c1 7, a2 is 2, b2 is minus 3 and c2 11. Again, I'll do the cross multiplication over here, and after applying it in the formula, what I'll get? X will be is equals to 32 by 5 and y will be equals to 3 upon 5. So basically I'm solving x and y with the constant values, that is 1 upon 5. Thanks for watching. This is all about cross multiplication. Keep smiling and don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel. Press bell icon for more notifications.